exhale, slowly bring your arms down to the ground. And bringing your hands together, pinky stretch, to create a bowl in front of you and to invite all the abundance, all the prosperity into your life. We close your eyes and tune into what you wish for, what you invite into your life to find you, to come towards you. Let it flow into your hands from all directions. And then we will release all the blockages that we have on receiving what is already on its way towards us. We bring the pinkies together and the thumbs, receiving, letting go, and chanting ha, 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 ha. Open the crown chakra by raising the arms up into the sky, spread your fingers, make sure you have room to move one arm in front of the other and the other arm in front of the one, and then we open up the crown chakra. Ha, 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 ha. Ha. imagine yourself waving at the universe saying, here I am, I am ready to receive. Ha, 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 and slowly bring your hands down. Take a deep breath. Maybe roll your shoulders back and down a couple of times. And bringing the thumbs into the hands, fingers over the thumbs. We'll celebrate that we received everything now and what is yet to come. Stretching the arms up into the sky. And today I'd like to chant Hanuman. You can chant any word that resonates for you. Source, abundance, love, God, or any other deity. So we'll start by moving to the left, opening up this vortex above our crown, vortex in the universe, reaching wide in celebration. Hanuman, 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 Hanuman,